The Hourglass Model. The shape that visually describes to us how systems such as the internet were designed. Broad options separating lower-level resources by a thin layer. But despite its commonality, questions have only recently been raised regarding how and in what applications it may be applied to. Can it be defined? Can it be adapted? And more importantly, will it be accepted? Join us as we sit down with Micah Beck at the University of Tennessee, Knoxville, as we discuss a controversial new outlook on the Hourglass Model.
Purpose of my paper is to try to establish a common language, a framework within which we can talk about and reason about layered systems, including most especially networks like the internet and operating systems and programming systems like the Unix operating system kernel.
Following the Hourglass principle, the design of both the internet and Unix led to dominance in two software markets, while also enabling disruptive innovation. Some point out that the adoption of a common service interface is a key to growth. However, is it possible?
So the Hourglass model says if you intuitively want to have a system that is widely used and shared, you have a common layer that everyone will agree on, and you restrict it in a number of possible ways to basically enable as large a community as possible to make use of the same interface.
The Hourglass model originated as a general rule of thumb of ideas through a number of papers published by a group at MIT. The only thing that seemed to be missing from the formula was someone to question the norm.
I found in trying to apply them, to understand them, and to discuss them with others, that there was not widespread agreement. And in fact, I found there were a substantial number of people who felt that because of the fact that they were not expressed formally, that it was not clear that they were valid or what they meant.
The deployment scalability trade-off, or DST, which is more general and abstract than the Hourglass theorem, refers to deployment scalability, a term Beck coined to express the idea that a system with a specific spanning layer has the tendency to grow virally, as people will continue to adopt it for their own uses.
The aspect which says that weakness, logical weakness, is an important part of getting deployment scalability, that is justified, at least in some circumstances, by the Hourglass theorem that's proved in this paper.
With most new ideas comes controversy, including some ideas presented in a CACM article, including end-to-end arguments and the deployment scalability trade-off. Beck's theorems have faced criticism.
Sometimes, when talking to audiences about those ideas, I found that I would run into significant controversy and pushback from some of my audiences.
As with most controversy, comes discussion, and that's exactly what some believe the Hourglass model needs most.
I think that the idea of formalizing design is that we try to make our reasoning more precise and to at least where we can have formal results, theorems that tell us facts about the properties of those designs. This Hourglass theorem is a step in that direction.
Find out more in On the Hourglass Model, a contributed article in the July 2019's Communications of the ACM.